counter to the Aussie battler Josh Tonna, pull off what would be considered a major upset. Here we go, first round. Low check from Tonna, comes out jabbing. Akimoto, Kyokushin karate champion, the hardest form of karate, world Muay Thai champion. And already we're seeing those hard karate roundhouse kicks from Akimoto.
Tona's got to get out of the kicking range. He needs to use the hands. Kyokushin karate doesn't have punches to the face, so that might be a weakness he can capitalize on, or at least an inexperience where he's been the past 5 years doing. Reaction comes into play. He needs to utilize those hands.
Nice combination there from Tona. Thrust out the jab, does the Aussie, evades the jab from Akimoto. Akimoto looks for a hook. The Japanese world champion, Rick Scripton's triated. Look at the size of the deltoid, the traps, the bicep. Oh, roundhouse kick! There it is! The Mawashi get a roundhouse kick to the midsection of Josh Tonna.
Ooh, that sucked the wind out of him. He's got to breathe. He's got to focus back down. He's got to calm back down.
I told you, Mish, those Kyokushin roundhouse kicks are like nothing else in the martial arts world. And Akimoto now oozing with confidence. But we know Tonna's a slow starter. Double forearms guard. He is feeling the power in the kicks of Akimoto. Jab, right hand. 1 minute 45 remains. A long time to go in this opening round.
Tonna's got to throw those hands, counter off those kicks. Don't let Akimoto get comfortable throwing those roundhouse kicks.
Akimoto dancing on the balls of his feet. So much confidence. He's got his rhythm set now. The Japanese champ, the world champ. Look at the reddening on the midsection from Josh Tonna from that one roundhouse kick off the left leg of Hiroki Akimoto.
Tona's going to
see why
hands.
There's so much hype on Akimoto. Left hook there. Tonna comes forward, fires out a front kick, sucks the chin, looking through the brow, Tonna. Good left hand from the Aussie, overhand right to left hook, overhand right again from Tonna. Akimoto sticks him on the left hook pitch.
That right hand keeps connecting, that's that left side's open
there. Oh, there it is! He drops Akimoto! He drops Akimoto! Smack bang! Josh Tonna with the right hand, and he ends it up the score! Now we've got ourselves a step! Now we've got ourselves a match! My word, Josh Tonna! Dropping Akimoto with the right hand. And Tonna's confidence now. Akimoto carries him with the left. Tonna almost went down. This is crazy here. Tonna again with the right hand. Akimoto a right of his own. Combinations there from Tonna. And a jumping knee from the little Aussie battler. A right hand to the jaw. And Akimoto clinches with him. Referee breaks them. 15 seconds to go. Both men scoring knockdowns in the opening round. Tonna moves in close. No chance for the knees. What a round. What a contest. This is one super series between two extraordinary world champions.
It's that right hand of Tonna. He's got to throw it more. He's got to set it up. He's got to go to the body, find the hands. As you can see, Akimoto drops his hands ever so slightly. Tona's got to use that to his advantage. Here's the first knockdown that we saw. Look at this. So not a knockdown, but look at that body kick. Almost folded him in half. Beautiful timing on that kick. But then the little Aussie that could comes forward and finds a home for that right hand. Right there, wobbles Akimoto as he crumbles to the canvas to tie it up. Now that's one knockdown apiece. How is that score?
I would say unofficially, of course, Mitch, an even round on my scorecard. One knockdown apiece. It's an even contest going into the second. That is unofficially my scorecard only. Gary Hamilton in the corner there of the time bomb, and the ticking time bomb did explode. He finally woke up Josh Tonna in that first round. Here we go in the second.
Akimoto's been out of work for 5 years in a different rule set. Kyokushin, a completely different skill set is involved.
Akimoto, undefeated 19-0, karate world champion, Muay Thai world champion. Josh Tonna, also Muay Thai world champion. And he slings the legs early here. Does Akimoto. Outside leg kick and the hands over the top from Tonna. Front kick from the Aussie. In the red trunks, the man from Australia's capital of Canberra. Akimoto these days based out of Evolve MMA in Singapore. Outside leg kick from Akimoto Dragon.
Akimoto's training, he's surrounded by Muay Thai world champions out there at Evolve Mixed Martial Arts, so he's definitely got some high quality training partners.
But that was
Tonna marching forward
again with a straight right. And you can see the swelling around the bridge of the nose of Akimoto. Tonna's been landing that right hand. Front kick from the Aussie.
Those punches to the face, Akimoto's not used to getting touched on that grill.
You won't see the elbows in play here, folks. This is a one super series kickboxing match in four rounds gloves in the cage, and it's awesome. Nice stiff lead hand there from Akimoto. Turning left hook from Josh Tonna. Akimoto tries to find range with that Yakusuki, that reverse punch off the right hand. Tonna clinches up with him, lands a knee. Referee, oh, now he breaks them.
It's just, you can't look at, I mean, the way that Tonna moves forward, you can hit him with everything you got, but he will continually march forward. Look at his thighs. They're just automatic. They're starting to bruise up already. He's got welts all over his body, but he continues to march forward and push.
It is grit and determination personified in the human sponge, Josh Tonna. Akimoto, dancing on the balls of his feet. Tonna sticks him with the right hand. Goes down to the liver section. Nicely done from the Aussie. Roundhouse kick off the left leg. Front kick there from Tonna. Akimoto shoots out the jab. Tonna slips to the outside. Fires a leg kick. Combination move from Akimoto. Didn't have the distance in, but he's doing a number on the lead leg of Josh Tonna. Look at the shades of purple. A kaleidoscope of color on the outside lead thigh. Jab, right hand. Outside leg kick there from Akimoto. The power-laden champion from Japan. The nuggety grit of the Australian Josh Tonna.
Akimoto puts these combinations together very slickly. He's throwing these low kicks to high kicks to mixes it up with the hands very well. But look at Tonna, just eats them and walks forward.
This one is so close, folks. 25 seconds remaining in the second of three. Both men putting counts on the other.
They've been
toe-to-toe, not giving each other an inch, not even a millimeter here in the second. Front kick from Tonna. Akimoto resets himself. Let's see him launch that right roundhouse kick. Hasn't really fired off for him in the second stanza.
Likes that lead left kick. Throws it very quickly, almost no setup whatsoever. And he just flicks that left kick up to the body of Tonna.
Good combination of the hands there from Akimoto. Had some speed and some power behind the lead hook. Two rounds down, one to go.
That was a nice second round. I like it. It was very closely matched. If Cibello calls it even in the first, that second one was pretty close too. Look at Tonna slipping right through the guard of Akimoto, touching him on the chin, pushing forward the little Aussie that could, proving it can be done. And then look at Akimoto. Look at these combinations. Look how he does it. Boom, goes to the body. Boom, throws some hands and then punctuates it at the end. Look at that. Bah, goes right back to the body again. Very fluid movement from Akimoto.
Folks, once again, we are scoring this one on a 10-point must system. Give the winner of that second round 10 points. The less dominant boxer, 9 points. Wherever you're watching in 138 countries around the world, did you have the second round for Tonna? Did you have the second round for Hiroki Akimoto? Tonna, ISKA world champion. Akimoto, karate world champion. Muay Thai world champion. More than 100 world champions in all martial arts here in the home of martial arts champions, one championship. Third and final round of this one super series kickboxing match. And Tonna opens up jabbing. Parries that roundhouse kick. Tonna wants to get on the inside. Akimoto would like to get this one a kicking range. Held overhand right to an outside leg kick from Tonna. Front kick to the midsection. Step through knee from the Australian. Jabs there from Akimoto. Got to keep the left hand up though, Akimoto. He's dropping it, and Tonna's trying to kill that overhand right over the top of the left shoulder.
Very sneaky with those kicks, but that karate style has those hands very low. He's not used to catching these things on the chin.
Go!
Tonna ticked down to the liver section just a few moments ago. Gets on the inside of the jab, does the Aussie. Goes downstairs to the lead by. Both men setting a very quick pace, a lot of output for the third and final round. Jab to a straight right hand from Akimoto. Roundhouse kick, double forearms, caught it from Tonna, but it almost buckled him. Outside leg from Tonna, checks the low kick. Goes to the back leg as Tonna prematurely raised the checking leg there. Akimoto measuring. Oh, there it is, body kick for Washigiri. Kyokushin style from Akimoto. And Tonna is hurt. Can he make the count here? He does by the count of eight. Referee Onari wipes off the gloves. That was a classic Kyokushin Karate Mawashigeri roundhouse kick to the midsection from Akimoto. Oh, there's the head kick! And Tonna's in trouble. He fires back to the front kick to the midsection. But Akimoto's got his confidence again. It's oozing now from the world champion from Japan. Will he go 20 and 0 tonight? Tonna evaded that one. Look at the swelling around Tonna's right eye. The little Aussie backlash with the overhand right goes to the liver. Back upstairs, a wild overhand right, hoping for the big tough bumper. A jumping roundhouse kick. And look how Akimoto measures him. Down goes Tonna for a second time. Beautiful combination for it from Hiroki Akimoto. Tonna gets up on the count of 8. One more knockdown, it's all over. And there's still 50 seconds on the clock.
Go!
Can Tonna go on? Yes, he can. The human sponge back at it. Jab from Tonna. He's not done yet. But he may very well see. Beautiful low kick there from Akimoto. Now he's turning it on. Now he's putting on a show. There's the head kick from Akimoto. And Tonna picks him up. And the crowd loved it from the little Aussie battler. Two world champions going toe to toe now. Tonna with a jab. Akimoto's kicks him in the left hook. Downstairs from Akimoto. Bouncing the ball with his feet. Confidence from every paw. Akimoto is fast as play. Tonna continually coming forward. All guts, all intestinal fortitude from the Australian. High kick from Tonna. Combinations again from Akimoto. And there's the end of the third and final round. My word, take your hat off to Josh Tonna if you're wearing a hat. But I believe that Hiroki Akimoto is going to go 20-0.
Wow, Akimoto, he seemed to warm up as the match went on. He just got sharper, more crisper, cleaner shots. There's that body shot. Look at that. Tonna goes, oh, yeah, you got me, you got me. Let me just take a minute. Let me just take a second. Look at that straight right hand. Beautiful combinations. The way that he is putting these things together is extremely impressive. He seemed to just get stronger and sharper as the match went on. But how good is Josh Tonna? How much heart does he have? For the guy they're calling the number one prospect in the world right now, Josh Tonna took him the distance.
The guy the experts believe is better than Ten Chin, and he showed in that final round. Akimoto was superb. He's Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 3 rounds of battle, we turn now to the judges' scorecards. All 3 judges have scored this contest in favor of your winner by unanimous decision from the blue corner, Hiroki Akimoto.
Hiroki Akimoto is the truth. He is the real deal. He wins by decision. 2 knockdowns in the last round, 1 knockdown in the opening round.